Kristina, thank you very much. That was very nice.